look at my life. 64, yet there's so much more. A fish alone in a paradise, that's all I wanna do. I fish fast, sometimes for cash. I bet I made a million casts, so I can catch a big old bass on a video for you. Fisherman, take a look at my life. I fish a lot like you. I need someone to fish with the whole day through. So come on, take a trip with me, and I'll show you what to do.
When it comes to chatterbait trailers, don't get too hung up on style. I use my old, you know, whatever torn up soft plastics I've taken off my, soft plastic rig. That's what I use as trailers on my chatterbaits. And I found actually that the longer the trailer, the better. And the bigger the fish. I use my flukes, I use my sluggos. Very rarely actually do I put a paddle tail on my chatterbait. I think a Senko works good. Even your, you know, 6-inch trick worms work good. And like I said, I think something a little bit longer, you know, a fluke is probably about that long. But the sluggo seems to be really working really well on it. So I would imagine that a Senko or a trick worm would work really good as well.
Chatterbait again.
decent one. That's a decent one.
Another 3.5 pounder, I guess.
A little over 3 anyway. This wind has gotten a little silly though. Lower lip where you can't grab them. All right, thank you.
Thank you. Come on out of there.
Yeah. Come on out of there. Yeah, nice chunker.
Barely hooked too. Yeah. Honest, I have my chatterbait hung up in the pad, so I picked up a spinnerbait so I could fish out the pad before I blow it out getting my chatterbait unstuck. Got one on the spinnerbait.